Wait, I think the last mission is that mission with the train. The Great Destroyer. I think the last mission is that mission with the train.
So you admit to shooting your commanding officer under the direction of a Russian agent, is that correct? So unless you have something else significant to share with us, Sergeant, this investigation is over. You have been played. It's the Russians.
This is definitely the end of the game.
Haven't you listened to anything I've been saying?
You want us to believe that there's a PLR threat and Solomon's at the head?
Yes.
To believe that you acted in the best interest of our nation when you let a Russian agent go and shot your own man. But we can't. Nothing can be corroborated.
This is insane.
No one can verify the third nuke even exists.
The bank collapsed. Al Bashir's dead. Your unit is dead. Demas presumed dead. Kafrov's dead. 80,000 French people are actually dead.
Those are all your witnesses, Sergeant.
The only thing we can say happened for sure is you fragged your CO.
Bring him in.
Bring who in?
You saw this man shoot his commanding officer, right?
Just knock off the bullshit, Sergeant. Didn't Dima set you up?
No!
Didn't he talk you into shooting Cole and then escape to Paris where he triggered...
Oh, we actually killed Cole!
Dima.
Solomon has the nuke.
Solomon is one of ours. He is an overseas asset and he has been for years. We put him next to Al Bashir for information.
You are shitting me. He's a murderer. You saw the video.
Well, you get the good with the bad when it comes to assets, and sometimes sacrifices must be made for the greater good.
Isn't that your angle?
Jesus Christ. The nuke is still out there. Solomon's still out there. You can't just walk away from the threat.
You might be right, Sergeant. Maybe Solomon was too close to the fire, but I assure you we are on top of this situation. The Russians are a clear and present threat. Yes. What do you mean you lost a train?
Oh! Wait, I said that this train mission from the beginning is actually going to be the last mission.
He is an overseas asset and he has been for years.
He used me and he uses everyone. He said, get the bombs!
80,000 dead.
We can avert war between our nations.
Well, the blast yield matches Russian suitcase nuke specs.
We've secured what appears to be a WMD.
Wait, there's room for two more.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
Where the hell are the other two?
The 14th of this month.
We got maps of Paris, New York...
He's using public transit to move the weapons.
Suleiman will strike!
Oh yeah, this is actually the last mission.
Inside the bank vault. What was the time written on it?
6:02. Why?
Okay.
Dave, you trust me? All right, follow my lead.
Okay, the last mission of Battlefield 3. Sergeant Harry Blackmore, first recommendation, number 14, 15, since distant time, Long Island, USA. Hello there. Okay. Okay, I'm unarmed now. Okay, come on, Montes. Leave the building, jump out of the window. Okay. Woohoo! Holy shit! Okay, let's have fun, Montes!
Come on, move it! The train's coming!
Escape, reach the street. Okay, so now we're going to find out how we actually finished up on that train.
Get on the fucking train, Black! You got one shot! Go!
Oh yeah, this is definitely the beginning of the game. This is the beginning of the game! So we're actually starting from the beginning again. So this is one of the games that actually starts from the... Yeah, this is the beginning of the game. So the first mission is actually the last mission. Yeah, but the mission ends where we kill that guy, but the mission ends where we kill Solomon. So you're finally going to see. So now you're finally going to see how we kill Solomon. Okay, this is where the first mission ended. In the first mission, this is where we actually ended the mission. Mash of space. Okay. Hello again. Wait for me to reload. Let the bodies hit the floor! Let the bodies hit the floor! Let the bodies hit the floor! Secure the detonator. Let the bodies hit the floor! Let the bodies hit the floor! Let the bodies hit the floor! Hello there, Solomon!
Are you alone?
No, I'm...
Huh? Who are you with? Huh?
I was supposed to press... Okay, this is the... Okay, I hate quick time events. I was supposed to press right... Wait! It was left click and now suddenly it's the right click.
Are you alone? Huh? Who are you with? Huh? Girl? Who? Ah! Ah! You're good, soldier. You are good. What's next? I'm not afraid to die. How about you? Help!
Hello!
Bye-bye!
Severchi, chase down Solomon. Chase down Solomon. Wait, can those barrels explode? Oh shit! Who threw that grenade? I want to know who threw that grenade! Are you the one who threw the grenade?
Get the fuck away out! I'm dead! Disconnected!
I said stop pointing lights at my eyes!
Get him! He must not get the ball!
I had experienced massive frame loss. I had to check that the recording stopped. Did it really? No, it's still recording. I had, as I said, I had a massive frame drop. Am I dead? No, I'm not. This is supposed to happen.
He's coming!
Oh, hello there, Salma.
Who dies first?
You'll never win!
The guy's winning!
Click! Yeah, I knew I was supposed to press C. What are you doing now? Headbutting? What, you're listening to heavy metal music, so you had the headbang. What are you doing, Salman? Get over. Oh! Come on! Just mash that brick! Mash that brick, yes! The most epic ending ever. So is this really the end? Yes, it is.
Radiation is like life, a uniquely damaging event. Perhaps I will live another 30 years. Perhaps I will die tomorrow. I am telling my story here, the story of how Solomon used power-hungry men like Al-Bashir and Kafarov.
Wait, is this Blackburn?
And the American Marine, who, like me, chose the hardest path.
Who are you, man?
But I have no regrets. I have always served right.
Oh, this is Zima!
Make a difference. Sometimes I was forced to make difficult choices. Many lives have been saved. Many have been lost. I am certain Moscow does not view it in the same light as I do. But enough is enough. As Vladimir would say, you can only die once. Make sure it is worth it.
So this is a Battlefield 3 ends, and probably Battlefield 4 begins. I can breathe. I'm pretty sure that this is where Battlefield 4 begins. At this scene, because the story is not yet over, DICE development team, okay. Battlefield 3, what can I say? Well, I have enjoyed this game so much, and it's one of the best FPS first-person shooter games ever played. I mean, it's not like Call of Duty, but okay, it's still good. It's okay, it's a Call of Duty clone, but it's a good Call of Duty clone. It's a fun Call of Duty clone and everything. So, what will I give about this game? 7 out of 10. There was a minor things that messed up the experience, but that's all. That's it, that's all. See you guys in Life is Strange 1. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Another man done gone. 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 On the county phone. He's on the county phone. He's on the county phone. He's on the county phone. Oh.